With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Students, in this given question, we need to answer how many chiral carbon atoms are present in this formula, that is 2,3,4 trichloropentene. So first of all, we need to decode this formula given to us, that is name given to us. So first of all, let's draw that structure. So I am taking pentene chain generally. So let me take one, then we have second carbon, then we have third carbon, then fourth carbon, then fifth carbon. Now respectively, if I put their name 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, now next step would be to place the chloro groups. There are 3 chlorine which is given to us at respective 2, 3 and 4 position. So I have placed over them. So this is 2, then we have 3, then we have 4. So this I have taken chlorine on 2, 3 and 4 respectively position. And other valencies is going to be satisfied using hydrogen. So this is manageable, that you can easily satisfy the valency. That is, carbon is having tetravalency. So this will be satisfied using hydrogen. Now our work is to find the chiral carbon. So chiral carbon is basically what? For example, if I explain, this is the carbon. So if it is containing different group, that is P, Q, R and S respectively, that means then they must not be same. So this carbon is said to be chiral carbon if it is having containing all groups different attached to respective sides. So let me check 1,1 carbon. So over here, this is containing hydrogen, hydrogen, hydrogen on same side. So this is not going to be our chiral carbon, because 4 valency must be different to make it chiral, that we have already seen. Now second carbon, if I am checking, this is containing one side as the methyl group and another side this large alkyl group is there, and one side valency will be having H, another side is having chlorine. That means it is having all of the different valencies on the 4 side, 1, 2, 3 and 4 respectively. So this is going to be our chiral carbon. Now let's check this one. So before checking this one, let's check this. This is having carbon 4 which we have taken. So it is having hydrogen on the one side, another side this is having methyl group, and this side it is having large alkyl group, and another side it is having chlorine. So this is also going to be our chiral center, that means chiral carbon, because 4 different valencies with respect to this carbon. And if we check this carbon, it is having 3 hydrogen as the same, so this is not going to be our chiral. Now I am checking this carbon. So one side it is having this hydrogen and another side it is having chlorine. Now I need to check these both valencies. So this one group and this one group, because we see both the groups are going to be same. Why? Because it is also C2H, 1, 2, 3, 4H are there and one chlorine. Similarly, here also there will be 2 carbon, 1 chlorine and 3N+1, 4H. So both groups are going to be same. That means if we talk about this carbon 3, it is containing chlorine, it is containing hydrogen, and both group are same. That is alkyl groups which are being connected, this one actually and this one, both are going to be same. So this is not going to be our chiral center. So that's all I want to conclude with the question. That means we are having only 2 chiral center. This is not going to be chiral center because the group attached are going to be same. So answer, what is answer? We are having carbon 2 and carbon 4 as chiral carbons. Chiral carbon. So that's all with the question. Answer is going to be what? Option B.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.